Over the past few years, to the traditional sounds of an English summer, the drone of lawnmowers, the smack of leather on willow, has been added a new noise.
What were the skies like when you were young?
They went on forever. We lived in Arizona, and the skies always had little fluffy clouds, and they were long and clear, and there were lots of stars. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors. That's it, neat. Beautiful, the most beautiful sky. Yeah, fire, the clouds, the sunset colors. purple and red and yellow and fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's it, neat, because I used to look at them all the time when I was listening. You don't see that. You might still see it in the desert. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere.
Layering different sounds.
The sunsets were.
It would be like a mini.
To the traditional sounds of an English summer, the drone of lawnmowers, the smack of leather on willow, has been added a new noise.
What were the skies like when you were young?
They went on forever. We lived in Arizona, and the skies always had little fluffy clouds, and they were long and clear. There were lots of stars at night. And when it would rain, they were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's it, neat, because I used to look at them all the time when I was little. You don't see that. And when it would rain, it would all turn. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were. Had little fluffy clouds in them, and they were long and clear, and there were lots of stars at night. And when it would rain, it would all turn. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's it, me, because I used to look at them all the time. You don't see that. Still see them in the desert.